When I was a boy, I went to church back home in Arizona. And that is where I heard the tale of a man whose name was Jonah. Now, Jonah was a prophet, but that's not why he's remembered. We tell the tale, cause in a whale he nearly was dismembered.
Ha ha ha!